You're driven by your goals and not your strengths. Sometimes during a journey, you would feel that it's actually your endurance. Sometimes it is your stamina. Sometimes it is your strength. That is what is going to take you till the end. But it is not. When there is nothing to hold on to, there comes an amazing superpower in you, which makes you commit things you would have thought not possible otherwise. You need a lot of willpower and guts to take a step forward. In the journey, you don't know whether you will make it till the end. And in the process, you may even die. And some people did die. But that did not stop the other people from taking that path. Regardless of age, gender, caste, color, creed, everybody was out there, united by a single vision of getting back home with their families. How do you define such undying resilience? When you read about people who died and did not make it, when you know there is enough danger in your journey, what makes you still take the plunge? That's when you start believing powerful people come from powerful minds.